The U.S. Supreme Court says former Justice John Paul Stevens, a leading liberal in his time, has died at the age of 99. John Paul Stevens served as an Associate Justice of the United States Supreme Court from 1975 until his retirement in 2010. And at the time of his retirement, he was the second oldest serving justice in the history of the court, the third longest serving justice.